What's going on? Happy Sunday. We still here. Yes, just getting into another vlog. I'm sorry, Cass. Your first time coming to my channel. I'm a daily vlogger, but I only post on Mondays and Fridays at 9 o'clock. Doing regular shit. If that sounds like something you're interested in, let's go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sorry, Cass vlog.
What's up, y'all? Happy Monday. Yeah. What time is it? 8:11 on my way into work. I hope you had a wonderful, wonderful weekend, and I hope your week is off over by the time you see this. Now, this will be Monday. So, yeah. Happy Monday. Hope you had a great weekend and that your week is off to a great start.
You and me were meant to be as one. The universe has known it all along. Maybe this is where our story starts. Maybe it was written in the stars. Written in the stars. You, me, forever.
It's been a busy day. This ain't bad, you know. It's not bad. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Tuesday. It's gonna be a busy one, but it will definitely make the time go by faster. So somebody decided to drop a big bag of garbage by our home yesterday. Long story short, found the address, dragged that garbage right back to the people's house. But why they act like they were when I brought it there? When I brought it back to their house, you know, I rang the bell, because whoever decided to throw it over there, stupid, there was an old registration card in the garbage. That's how I found, you know, because I was going through it looking, you know, had my gloves on looking for mail or something, because like, nah, y'all can't keep doing this shit. So I drag it back, rang the bell. The man comes to the door. How can I help you? Like, yeah. I was like, does so-and-so live here? She's like, yeah. And the garbage was right there by my foot. I was like, why is your garbage at my house? I'm like, why is your garbage at my house? He was like a blank look, like, yeah, why is your garbage at my house? Where you live? I said, my house is over there on the corner. How your garbage get there? Some woman comes out, oh, what's going on? I was like, he was like, oh, someone about the garbage. So I was like, walk off, leave the garbage there. I still had the registration. He's like, okay, he's like the old registration from the card, from their car. He's like, oh, can I have that? And I was like, why would y'all even put this in the garbage? Why would y'all just throw this? Like, y'all stupid. Y'all doing stupid stuff. And that's how you get caught. I just walk off. My dad was like, you dragged it all the way over. I'm like, yeah. I said, I don't expect you to do that, but I'll do that. Because the thing is, people see me outside always sweeping up and cleaning around the house, so they think, oh, whatever, they can do that, or they gonna clean it up anyway. No, I'm here to clean up debris that blew there naturally, not your garbage that you forgot to take out. No, it was house garbage in there and debris from the road. What? Yo, when I say this bag was here, I couldn't lift the shit. I had to drag it. And no, the garbage people didn't drop it there because it was not garbage day. It was alternate side parking. It's today. Excuse me, Tuesday. Tuesday is for tomorrow. No, today's Tuesday. I walk in the sidewalk and it's today, so people have cars, we move today. So if it was today that I came and found it, maybe I was, you know, oh, the garbage truck may have dropped it. But even that, no. Because where was this? On the sidewalk. Bitches. Yo, his face, he looked shocked, like, oh shit, she brought the garbage back? Yes, bitch, I did. Designed for me by L for L Graphics. Yes, the link, their Instagram. Her Instagram is down in the description. It'll always be there if you want personalized t-shirts and anything. You know, speak to her, see what other options she offers. But definitely graphic tees. Check out her Instagram. It's again, it's down below. Look at this, yo. This is so clean, so fly. She really. This, when I looked at the sleeve and I saw it, I was like, wow, no she didn't. This is fire. Beautiful, I mean, this is clean. I'm wearing this weekend. Yes! Because I am so Brooklyn. I am so Brooklyn. This is wonderful. Thank you so much. This is really, 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 really nice. Crisp. Again, Alpha L Graphics. Instagram down below. Yeah.
What's going on, y'all? Whoo, happy Wednesday. We made it. It is humid. 84 degrees right now. 803, heading to work. Yeah, let's go. In my space, too close to the sun, don't seem to care. If it's safe, well, that makes two of us. I'm so insane, and you like it. But you haven't seen anything yet. Now you're just beginning your trip to regrets. You might think you know me, but soon you forget. I'm too insane, and you know it. You got to learn to like me again and again. Cause I will make you love me again and again. Just when you think you I'm not just to mess you up. I won't be home when you want, and I won't pick up. You'll spend your time with your watch, counting down the clock. You'll go insane, and I like it. Yeah, so I just made a Wegmans run for the weekend. I'm chilling this weekend. I was out Saturday and Sunday last week. I'm chilling. So far, that's the plan. So far, we'll see, but. Make sure I stock up on some teens. Today's Wednesday, so tomorrow and Friday is remote working. It looks like it's going to want to rain, but yeah, shut up. Started a review, but gotta wait till it kicks in to finish it. Prepping some more chicken for salads. I'm having a salad. Let's see how this looks. This time I just did a lemon pepper on it. This is it. What's going on, party people? It's Thursday. Just wanted to pop in first. Good morning, and just close out this vlog. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you again for watching every Monday, every Friday. Cast crew, y'all are amazing. Those of you who just happen to fall on this channel by, it's no accident. You are amazing. Thank you for watching as well. You know I love the comment section. Talk to me, I talk back to everyone. Until Friday, y'all be good to yourselves and each other. I'm out. But I don't think you feel the same thing, baby.